Good evening, listeners, and welcome to another riveting segment of Core Blimey. I'm your host, Shaq, and I'm here with the one and only Yaz, ready to dive into the most outrageous, the most quirky, the most weirdest discoveries known to man. How's the vibe hanging tonight, Azza? You all good?
Hey, mate, top of the evening to you.
Thank you, top of the evening to you too.
The vibe is absolutely bubbling tonight, you know what I'm saying,
I like where you're going.
With excitement, man. Just like a pot of boiling stew on a Sunday afternoon.
I love it, I love how you put that. Super imaginary, mate. Now, let's dive, jump, head first, straight into the first topic of the night, which is beer can chicken. Have you heard of that? Have you heard of that culinary craze, Az? What is the deal?
I want to know, with beer can chicken, how are folks going absolutely bonkers gaga over beer can chicken?
Look, beer can chicken, right? It's like the rock star of barbecue. Backyard barbecues.
For real?
Look, bold, flavourful, guaranteed to turn little heads.
Oh, yeah?
I like it. I like where we're going with it. And for our listeners who might not be familiar, what on earth is beer can chicken? Why is it so super duper popular? And why is the world going absolutely crazy over beer can chicken? It's like the world of TikTok has gone absolutely gaga over beer can chicken.
According to my calculations, beer can chicken is a bomb. Beer can chicken, right, involves roasting the whole chicken, right, with an open can of beer.
What, any can of beer?
Well, yeah, I think so.
What could you go? What could you go for VB?
Yeah, VB.
What could you go for Guinness?
Yeah, Guinness.
Does it work with Carlsberg? I love a good Carlsberg. I do love a good Carlsberg. What about Corona?
No, mate. Well, if you were listening, I said can.
But you can get Corona in a can, can't you? What about Bud? What about Bud?
Yes, mate. I think we get it.
What about Miller?
Yeah, all right. Look, mate. So chicken beer can, right?
Yeah.
The steam from the beer helps keep the meat moist.
Yeah.
You're heating it, you're roasting it. The beer steam goes up onto the chicken and infuses it with flavor.
Wow.
Makes it juicy.
Yeah.
And heaped to malt. It's delicious. Simply and delicious. Simply.
That's a stroke of culinary genius. You know, so the beer, the can, the chicken, it makes it all super duper juicy, does it?
Yeah.
Wow. Hey, what about VB?
I already said to
VB. What about Heineken? What about Miller?
Fine. You know what, Shaq? You can do this. I'm going to keep going. It's a real crowd pleaser, right?
I bet it is a crowd pleaser.
BB, or whichever one you just named.
You know what it sounds? You know what it sounds?
What?
It sounds absolutely versatile.
It does.
It does. It does indeed.
100%. You can absolutely 100%. Experiment different beer flavours for different little, I don't know, different tastes, you know?
Can you give us that percentage one more time?
100%. It impacts.
I like it.
Right, it impacts the taste of meat. Different wines taste different. It makes it from look, you can go with crisp lagers or rich stouts. The possibilities are absolutely endless.
Carlton.
Yeah.
Heineken.
Yeah.
Posters.
What?
Posters.
Posters.
Posters. Posters.
Oh yeah, Posters, man.
Ginger beer.
A what?
Ginger beer.
Oh, ginger beer. That is right, Mr.
Shaggy. You get really crispy skin. I love a good crispy skin. I do love a good crispy skin.
Mr. Shaggy, when you cook the beer can and the chicken and the grill, you get the perfect combination of tender, crispy, simply delicious and juiciness.
That sounds absolutely mouth-watering. It's a mouth-watering masterpiece.
It's golden brown delicious. Look, it sure is, Mr. Shaggy. Don't forget the little aroma you get.
I do love a good aroma. Shaq loves a good aroma. Talking of aroma. Yeah, aroma.
Mate, what did you just do? Alright, Shaq, look, there's nothing quite like the tantalising smell of beer-infused chicken wafting through the air as it cooks.
I could just smell the beer chicken right now, right across the studio.
It's enough to make your neighbours jealous and the taste bud dancing with delight.
Thank you so much for sharing beer can chicken. Absolutely loved it. It's a glamorous topic on Core Blimey. So listeners, if you're looking to impress your friends, some of your family at your next barbecue, why not give beer chicken a go? As I said, it's easy. It leaves the chicken super duper juicy. Thank you so much, Az.
Thank you, Shaq. Here's the beer can chicken, the ultimate fusion of flavour, fun, food satisfaction.
Well said, Az. Until next time, it's time to wrap up another tantalising edition of Core Blimey. Until next time, keep those grills hot and the beer can cold. Don't go away. We've got more coming up.
Nice one, Mr. Shaqy. I'm going to going to grab myself a beer can chicken now. Bye-bye.